Firing speed. hit the mother load, gentlemen. You're gonna love us back home.
Why the hell is it snowing?
Yeah. It's strange this close to home.
You gotta be reading it wrong.
I'm telling you, I'm reading it right.
Then where the hell is it? Where the hell is our home? Are you telling me the snow buried an entire town?
How the hell with this shit? I'm gonna blow that son of a bitch to Kingdom Come!
What's the status?
It's not promising. Activity over the past 2 weeks has exceeded our projections.
Open her up. My God.
We're fairly certain the activity last night of the Category G Akrid known as Red Eye triggered the appearance of this creature.
I never imagined it would have an impact like this.
This thing makes a Category G look like a kitten. I have difficulty believing something on this scale is occurring naturally.
Whatever Nevik is doing must be affecting it.
Without a doubt. If it reaches its final form, the increase in thermal energy usage would trigger another ice age.
How much time is there?
2 weeks, tops. Probably less.
But time is not a luxury we have. What's the rescue team's status?
They should be moving in as we speak.
Have we made contact with the team that was captured?
Still working on it, sir. What intel do they have that we need to risk so much to break them out?
It concerns the weapons Nevik is using to mop up any and all dissidents on EDN-3. If we can get our hands on that intel, then we'll know how to bring an end to the conflict that's engulfed this planet.
So we're actually gonna go head to head with them?
I can't see any alternative. What they're doing will be catastrophic for all life on this planet.
It's okay. I'm on your side.
And I should trust you because...
Because I arranged to bring your friends here.
We're under attack! Get to the roof! Now!
Huh? You! What do you think you're doing over there? Hey!
Thank you. Oh!